That is quite good quality, isn't it? The faults on the jacket.